capable of getting down by myself, Lieutenant.
Well, I'm quite sure you are.
Aren't we very close to Sandy Wash, Lieutenant?
Well, I see you haven't forgotten our fair country.
I've only been gone 2 years. That's not very long.
Long enough for you to forget you used to call me Dan. Don't you remember the times we used to ride double on the big gray mare?
I was a child then.
It's only 2 years ago.
2 years is a very long time.
You've learned a lot in 2 years. I'm impressed.
Why didn't we go on to Sandy Wash instead of stopping here?
I have too much respect for horse flesh, and besides, it's always a good idea to keep a fresh mount on you, just in case.
Now I'm impressed. You've learned a lot yourself.
Thank you. And now, if your ladyship will permit me...
An hour's rest. Luke and I'll scout around and catch up with you later.
Right, sir.
Dismount! Raise your horses!
Going to get any fresh horses here.
Dan.
Lucille, we're going to have to make a run for it.